we do have some systemic issues in our missile community. So indeed, there are cultural issues here. The testing and training environment was unhealthy. The drive to always score 100% on exams when 90% was the standard, and the use of these scores, in some cases, as the sole differentiator on who got promoted and who didn't, just seemed inappropriate to me. 9 officers in leadership positions at Malmstrom were recommended for removal. 1 officer submitted his resignation and will retire. So this is a total of 10 leaders in all. None of these leaders were directly involved in a test compromise, but the commander-directed investigation indicated that they failed to provide adequate oversight of their crew force. If one person had spoken up, this could have been very different. And so that's why we are really focusing on what integrity means.